Hi, sir. How are you?
Good.
All right.
Thank you.
Hi, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm a veteran of the United States Army.
Yes.
All right. Where did you serve?
I served in Iraq, the first Gulf War.
Iraq and first Gulf War.
Yeah.
And that's all the medals for?
That's all the old stuff.
Oh, you got the Purple Hearts and everything.
Yeah.
And what's this one?
This one is the combat, and that's Iraq service.
Oh, you went to Iraq. So
yes.
You served in the...
First one.
2001.
No.
Iraqi Freedom.
The first one. Desert Storm.
Desert
Storm.
Wow.
And then the reserve. No, we didn't have this uniform back then. We had the chocolate chip.
Okay.
And remember the old one? The old style? Then we went to this. When we went to the reserve, they started coming up. They came in with five different uniforms. Within the 3 years, they went to the tricolor.
Okay.
Then they went to the this, and now they switched again. But this
great.
Is it. This is when I stopped. This
so where did you get commissioned out of to get that pass on your pass?
I got the commission when I went to college. I spent 2 years here in, Kingsborough.
Kingsborough.
Community College.
Okay.
And then I went overseas with my father. I had a business. I went overseas, American Community Schools.
Cool.
From there, I got Hellenicon Air Force Base in Athens, Greece. And from there, they shipped me out to San Antonio.
Okay.
To the, the officers. If you want, I have my ID.
So you went to your Air Force?
Air Force.
So did you go to West Point to get the commission
No.
Too?
No. West Point is, Army.
Okay.
The Air Force is the Air Force Academy.
Great.
And that's in Colorado.
Uh-huh.
I didn't go to the academy. I went through college.
Okay.
And then ROTC. Reserve ROTC, ROTC.
Nice. Yeah, I mean, you don't have to show me, but that's a new flight ID.
No, that's cool. I know the cops, they do that, and that's good to know because there's a lot of people.
Okay. Let me ask you something. Yeah. How many people came to you today and said, thanks for your service?
Actually, I came from a parade, so I got a few.
Oh, you came from a parade? Which one,
Manhattan? Yeah, Manhattan.
You sure you didn't get burned over there?
Burned?
Yeah. To wearing the fake shit?
No, we ain't wearing fake shit.
You sure?
Yeah.
Have you heard of a stolen valor?
What's that?
Have you heard of a stolen valor?
Yes, I have heard of a stolen valor.
Okay, let me... What is stolen valor?
A stolen valor is when you use somebody else's things.
You know there's a federal crime, right?
Yes, it is a federal crime.
So you do know?
Yes, I do. I don't have any of my paperwork or anything like that. If you'd like me to take it off, I will take it off.
Yes, go ahead.
If it offends you.
Yes.
But I have the ID that I showed you, correct?
I don't need to see anything.
Fine. I will do.
If you want to do shopping, finish your shopping.
Yes.
Do me a favor.
Yes.
Take off your shirts. Put it on the cart.
Sure.
Take off your whole thing. Put it on your cart.
Mm-hmm.
And you may do shopping. Continue shopping.
Thank you.
You know how disrespectful this is?
If I had the paperwork, I would
Memorial Day?
To you.
I don't need to see anything. Take off the dog tag so you never serve, obviously.
I have the veteran's card.
I don't care. Put it on here and pay for your shit and get out of the store. Memorial Day. How disrespectful is that? Fucking stolen valor.